and some warm coffee.
Guards, residents upstairs. Stealing the mask shouldn't be a problem.
Freaking glue. Let's kill him on the bear pits and dog fights.
Cousin, I have expected us to join the paws of St. Louis, Offenburg, and Uptown. I have a delicate proposition from which we could both benefit. Benefit richly. Gods to great holes.
If he's got this on show, what else has he got locked away? I hate that friggin' bird. Goes crazy every time someone makes a noise. You can smell the river from here. If I had a lady like his upstairs, I would not let the bed go cold. All day sharpening my blade, and nothing. All these beauties. I'd lift one myself if I...
Must be Lygrove's fake. It's the best kind of fake, though. One that'll make good coin. I'll see myself out. An upstairs window should get me over that gate.
Loopstall nearby.
To think our tithe money goes to pay these people.
This is my way out, but once I drop down, there's no coming back.
Thank you. hope I don't catch the glue.
I'd welcome some warm coffee.
Hello? Who opened that? Nothing of note.
Old man remembers the Shalebridge fires. Flames so bright, night became day. Or was it smoke so thick, day became night?
Well, I read that before the Baron was born, the city was at war.
Read it, did you? Oh, bloody friggin' dark. Nothing like being there, is it? These streets have seen all manner of shit. Fires, plagues.
Don't forget the war.
It was with Blackrock, all right? More of a squabble than a war. Of course, if our neighbors catch wind of the shit pile we're in now, you'll see your bloody war.
Wonder if the Baron can do something to stop the sickness from spreading.
Word goes, we're getting orders to off anyone who shares lodging with a Gloomer, house by house.
What? Well, that's serious business. Shit, we get more coin?
Do the sloop sounds.
What is this? Watch, Alley. I'll need to step lightly.
Doesn't feel safe on the streets.
Idiot! kidding!
I swear. Oh, please, sir. Please, sir. You can smell the shit itself.
Careful. She's off to fetch the piss pot.
Yeah. So tired these days.
We locked the gates, you fox skull.
They say old what's-his-name.
Who? Bah. He had it coming.
The Baron should have given one of his speeches about this lovely place. People love this place.
When was the last time anyone saw his face?
Shift started.
I was the shitsop who stood waist deep in the stuff, carting them out. Seems as if we spend more time catching our breath instead of thieving lifters.
That's why you want a nice patrol like this. Stone Market's not so bad. You pay no mind to the coughing, crying.
Not so bad? Oh, the sickness, the protests, this lockdown. Something's coming. I can feel it.